today, so we can you can take your pictures.
Wow! Wow!
So it's nice.
Oh, this is beautiful.
So I'm not sure who the artist is, but I thought it would be a nice exercise for us. And yeah, so I'm gonna paint on my entire page. So I'll let you take a picture. Two more people are taking pictures. Perfect. So now, as always, we want to see how much of this drawing will, or how big it'll be on my page. So I think I'm gonna do the exact same size. So I'm just gonna put a few dots to kind of indicate how big it is going to be. Perfect. And so we're going to start with big, simple forms, especially circles. But I first want to mark how big it is. So you can grab your pencil and use it as a ruler. You can either use this one right here, like this picture right here, or the one you took on your phone. And it depends on how big you want it to be, but try to use your pencil as a guide, mostly just to compare, for example, the width versus the height, just compare the different shapes and sizes in the drawing. So I'm gonna put a dot for where the center of my drawing is. And the center is about here on my drawing, and be like kind of in between the eyes. Very rough. Initially, remember to use very light pressure just because we're gonna erase all of this later. So I'm gonna start with the head. How wide is it? How tall is it? So I'm gonna draw a big circle. Okay. And then a small circle over here. And now I'm gonna connect it kind of with a triangle like this, connect the two circles. And I'm gonna do another one over here for the ears and another one for the other ear. This is not the exact shape of the ear, but it's a rough guess of the size. So where my initial dot was, that's the line for my eyes. So I'll make an indication right here. I will later draw the eyes over here. Now I'm going to do kind of a cylinder. And the horns, I'm just gonna draw it like a line first, like a very rough line. They're very big. So try to see how big they are compared to the face. And now that I have my basic shape, I want to go ahead and refine that shape or those shapes. So I'm going to grab my eraser and very lightly erase what I know I'm not going to need. So it's easier for me to see what lines and I need. Okay. So now I'm gonna start to really pay attention to the actual edge, the shape. So it's not a circle. You see that this is flat, then it comes down and it's a straight line. And then it, like, we see a lot of straight lines, a lot of angles. So we'll try to do that as well. So try to really spend time as look at the picture, spend time looking at the picture, try to see the edge, the outline, what shape are you looking at? And as always, don't try to imagine how you think things would look. Just really look at the shape, and try to replicate what you're seeing. Right now, don't focus too much on dark sunlight, just the basic outline. So this little circle I had before, I then made it into a square. And that's where the mouth is, or the nose. It's now this. So make sure this line goes into the upper part, not the jaw. Now that I'm looking at the picture, I think I need to bring the eyes a little bit higher. Just a tiny bit. So as soon as you see something that needs to be fixed, fix it right away. I'll give you a few minutes just to catch up. Make sure you're happy with the eyes and the face. We can fix the details later, but we cannot fix the position or the shape. So make sure you're happy with those. Now I'm gonna start adding a little bit more detail on the ears. So if you see, there are two lines here that connect to one. So let's do that. One, two, and they connect to the upper edge. This little thing here, and where the horns begin.
Someone's
here. Oh, maybe. And we'll add more detail after. This step is just making sure we like the shape, the size and the proportions. And now let's start with the horns. So I can see the lines that I drew earlier. So they're a single line, and now I wanna make them thicker. So I'm just gonna follow follow along with the line. And then I do, sorry, I'm just making sure this is high enough. And then I just do the other side. At the top, they're thinner. And they start to get thicker as they go down. So notice that some parts are overlapping. So make sure you can show clearly which one is at the front and which are at the back. I'm going to do the other side. I'm just going to turn the drawing a little bit. Now I erase the lines I don't need. So I just grabbed a B pencil to do these darker lines. If you only have the one HB pencil, you just go over them with more pressure. So now let's keep doing this darker lines along the drawing. So look at the reference picture, and whenever you see like these dark spots, just go over them with your pencil. So notice that not every single line that we did needs to be darker, just some of them. So notice that for the eye, I left the top part lighter. I'm switching to a lighter or an H pencil for lighter strokes. So wherever I see there's a dark area, We're just going to do lines like this. So try to really look at the reference photo so you can follow the shapes and what's really dark and what's like a medium dark. And try to look at the reference picture and see where the lines, like the direction of the lines, so you can do the same direction. And we'll do the horns now. So look how in just one single area, you have very light, medium, and dark spots. So try to look at the reference picture and try to copy what you see. You can do like coloring like this, or you can do hatching like this. Just wherever it is lighter, it's getting lighter, the lines are farther apart. Or what we call cross hatching, which is this side and then this side. Whatever is easier for you. And now this horn, and then we'll do the white highlights, and then we'll be done. If you don't have white, then just with your eraser, that's how you do the highlights, just erasing a little bit. So erase the areas that are very, very light, almost pure white. And if you have one of these, you can use it. If you don't have one, you can use your eraser. So look at the picture, see what areas are really light, and that's where you draw with white. I really liked to highlight the eyes. And so that's our drawing. So remember to sign and date. I'll just erase this line a little bit. Okay.